Well, there's some good news for our farmers today, with Australia and Indonesia signing a free trade deal in Jakarta. The long-awaited deal, which was meant to be signed last year, will see more than 99% of Australian goods exported to Indonesia. Australian students are also set to benefit, with universities given the green light to set up shop in Indonesia.